नाउ मूविंग टू नेक्स्ट ड्रग, इट इज इबालीजुमैब. नाउ बिफोर डिस्कसिंग द ड्रग विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड वन बेसिक मैकेनिज्म और बेसिक प्रॉब्लम इन एच आई वी और एड्स. व्हाट हैपन्स इन एच आई वी? नाउ दिस इज अ CD4 सेल, दिस इज एच आई वी. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द CD4 सेल एंड एच आई वी हैज टू फ्यूज, देन द जेनेटिक मटीरियल ऑफ एच आई वी विल गो इन साइड द CD4 सेल, देन द वायरस कैन रेप्लीकेट मल्टीप्लाई. Now how the fusion occur, how the HIV and CD4 join, fuse. Now on the surface of HIV there are two glycoproteins, one is called glycoprotein 120 and second is called as glycoprotein 41. Now what happens, first of all the receptor present on the CD4 cell is CD4 receptors. So glycoprotein 120 bind to this CD4 receptor. So when glycoprotein 120 bind to CD4 receptors, this lead to binding of another receptor called as coreceptor. So this is called coreceptor. This coreceptor is different in different CD4 cells. Some CD4 cells contain CCR5 as a coreceptor and some contain CXCR4 as a coreceptor. So when CD4 receptor binds to GP120. Now this coreceptor CCR5 or CXCR4 can bind to GP41. And when this bind, now there will be formation of a pathway through which DNA can come in the CD4 cells. Now revising what we are wanting to discuss, on the HIV there is presence of glycoprotein 120 and glycoprotein 41. The first thing what happens is glycoprotein 120 bind to CD4 receptors. After binding of this, there is increased binding of coreceptor with glycoprotein 41, and this second binding lead to entry of DNA inside the CD4 cell. So we already have the drugs which are stopping the glycoprotein 41 and fuvirtide, and which are stopping the coreceptor CCR5, maraviroc. Now the new drugs we have formed is, we have formed a monoclonal antibody against CD4 receptors. So when CD4 receptors cannot bind HIV, then infection will not occur. Okay? So basically this is a new fusion inhibitor, the name is ibalizumab. Okay? So if you see, normally on the HIV there is glycoprotein 120 and 41, glycoprotein 120 bind to CD4 cells, that lead to binding of coreceptors and which lead to fusion of the membrane and entry of DNA. Okay? So ibalizumab, it is inhibiting the binding of GP120 to CD4 cells. Basically it is a monoclonal antibody against CD4 receptors. Okay? So the name start with IB, it is a monoclonal antibody. The name start with IB. If we write H in front, it become HIV. So used for human immunodeficiency virus. Clear?